Today, you can check out the University of Toledo's Ritter Planetarium. It's back open after being closed temporarily for the installation of a new upgraded digital projection system. Now, to show off the new system's 4K capabilities, the university is showing the Stars of the Pharaohs tonight at 7:30 and continued to be featured on Fridays through April 28th.